Hello and welcome to Ethical Hacking course provided by Alien World. We are going to cover beginner concept and some intermediate concept in this module. I want to cover the different phase of penetration testing. So there are five phases of penetration testing. First one is reconnaissance, as you can see there. So what is reconnaissance? Which can be done actively or passively. That means basically you can passively find information about your host either going through an intermediary, or you can actively directly reach out and touch your target. Second, phase two is where we try to find more information about host. We are using disclosure to our advantage. Here, this is where we start doing port scanners and our vulnerability scanner, and we try to find as much detail as we can about our host. Then in phase 3, we have gaining access. This is the phase 3. This is where we actually perform the hack or the exploit. Then we maintain that access, and then we will finally finish the phase 5. Which is covering our track. This is covering track, like means you can generate your report or whatever. So these five phases are kind of hacking what happens cover and over again, like 1 2 3 4 5, and again you're repeating same thing 1 2 3 4 5. And it's important to look at the subject matter of penetration testing and ethical hacking cycle process. Anything after the cyclic process is really accurate in the sense of you can perform SQL injection, you can go after web server, you can crack a password, or you can run different types of exploits. But nonetheless, the major phase of penetration testing on ethical hacking is always rise and repeat. So I'm repeating again, the phase one is reconnaissance, second is scanning, third is gaining access, fourth one is maintaining access, and the final steps is clearing our track or writing your reports. That will cover the introduction of the penetration testing ethical hacking. There are lots to cover here, so let's dig into the core detail. See you in the next video. Stay tuned.